152 and 153 to get into this section. This is 6 of 13 on the track. Montana State. About 55.8 for 400 meters. Patrick Coppinger, another man from Vermont, is in this race, and he's moving up nicely into third and onto the shoulder of the 2 meters. Coppinger in the forward top. And that is Samuel Bloom of Montana State. Some danger with the men behind him. He runs about 125 at 600 meters. That is Van Setten of the UC Riverside on the outside, and now he's being covered up. And this is Illinois' Jesse Weiser, the winner in section number 6. Easy.